So I did a visit to Natural History Museum in Berlin in 2015 as part of a group of curators. Among the collection, there was a parrot that supposedly belonged to Baron von Humboldt, a very well-known explorer of the Americas in the 1800s. There are a number of stories around that bird. Those stories tell stories of how it changed hands and how it got into the hands of European scientists, but they also tell a number of random facts in relation to how the narrative behind collections and the acquisition of specimens came to be. And I thought that there was a lot of violence, there was a lot of gossip, there was a lot of strange transactions that took place, and I was super interested in investigating those stories. If you think about specimens in any encyclopedical collection, like the one that we have here, you'll find those stories already. And I think the bird serves as a device to think about how these narratives are contingent, that they come to collections by chance, they come to collections through very complicated histories, and from that starting point and using the bird as that device to read the entire exhibition, I thought of other processes related to museum conservation, to museum collections, to natural species, to the acquisition of cultural heritage and so on.